هزان الشيخ محمد بن راشد آل مكتوم today met with the president of Angola, João Manuel Lourenço, at Expo 2020 Dubai. Welcoming the president and his accompanying delegation, Sheikh Mohammed underscored the UAE's strong ties and partnership with Angola in various fields. Sheikh Mohammed expressed the UAE's keenness to reinforce cooperation in areas of mutual interest that can contribute to the development of both countries. The vice president and the Angolan president witnessed the exchange of a number of MOUs aimed at strengthening bilateral cooperation in various vital fields, including energy, transportation, and digital transformation. A number of sheikhs and ministers also attended the meeting.